Cloud technology has greatly changed how people collect field data. In this video, we'll show you how easy it can be to set up a ready-to-run serial-to-cloud device server to get your serial device data to the cloud. A typical cloud application topology for serial device data acquisition includes several key elements: the serial devices in the field, the IoT hub or platform of your preferred cloud service, the backend application that visualizes the collected data into a dashboard, and the IoT gateway that links the serial devices to the cloud. In this video, we will focus on how to set up an NPort device server as an IIoT gateway that can gather your serial data and send it to the cloud. There are three key steps to connecting your field data to the cloud. Step 1. Select your cloud service. In this demo, we will use Microsoft Azure IoT Hub as an example. Step 2. Set your northbound and southbound connection settings to register your NPort with your IoT Hub and determine the proper serial data packing method to transmit your data with. Step 3. Verify that the connection works properly and that data is being delivered to the cloud. In this demo, we will use Microsoft's Device Explorer to sniff data being sent to the IoT Hub. Now, we'll show you how this works. As you can see, getting serial data into the cloud can be done in just three simple steps. Aside from Microsoft Azure, NPort device servers also support Alibaba Cloud and generic MQTT for private cloud services. If you have devices that use industrial protocols such as Modbus RTU, Modbus TCP, or Ethernet IP, check out our video on how to enable cloud connectivity with mGate protocol gateways.